Leave behind some tricky feelings before you speak to concentrate.